We fire roast the beets in our Japanese charcoal. Then we finish it off with a pan sear. We have a sun-choked coconut puree accented with some beautiful farmer's market vegetables. Some pickled red beet and some shaved yellow beet with some fresh microgreens. The dish is finished off with some winter truffle. This is a great dish for a plant-powered menu, a vegan dish. At the Huntress, we call it the beet sirloin, a play on a sirloin steak.